then obviously they're not your friends, and you need to just ignore them, because at the end of the day, it won't matter what you wear, it'll matter what you did with your life. That's how.
White team? Your time has started.
Well, it was a time where I couldn't get that stuff, but wait, what's the question?
God is taking away from your time. If you cannot afford name brand clothes to wear, you wear what you have at home, but your friends are laughing at you.
Time.
What?
Time. Both? Gray team point. Next question. You guys have 20 seconds to discuss it as a team, okay? You guys have 20 seconds to discuss it as a team. If you don't know the question, just ask during that time, okay? Y'all have 20 seconds. You have a famous cousin coming to your class, and you don't want to share that famous cousin with your class members. What do you do? This is white. This is gray. White team point. Next question. If someone left their money on the table, what would you do? White team point.
Excuse me, who's keeping the individual?
What do you do if your friend is being bullied by your older brother and you saw it? Gray team?
Well, I would tell my parents, because my parents are the authority figure over my older brother. So basically, I'll tell my parents, let them know they're bullying my friend and that they should be there because it's not right to bully people.
My team?
It's my older brother, so I pretty much, that's a little bit, I think I can talk to him. You know, just let him know, like, that's my man's right there. You know, if you just, like, leave him alone, you know what I'm saying? He ain't did nothing wrong with you, so you ain't got no business really messing with him just because he's spoiled you. You know what I'm saying? Bullying ain't right.
Blue team point. Oh, gray, I'm sorry. Gray team point. Teams are tied at this moment. If a girl came to my house and is my so-called friend, but then inboxed me the next day. Inboxed me and say, when I catch you, I'm gonna beat you up. What should you do?
That's a good shot.
Okay, white team. White team. A girl bullies you so bad that makes you want, it makes you want to commit suicide. What do you do? Great team.
First of all, I'll talk to people that love me and care for me the most and try to talk it out with them before I commit suicide. And then I'll talk to a therapist to get professional help. And then they would go through proper procedures and then they would tell their parents.
Yeah. Vote. Hold them high, please.
They got to talk up too and talk to us because they're talking to you. Mm-hmm. And so we can't really hear.
Okay, speak out. Great 10 point. Speak out, please. Your father is drunk and he's trying to drive you home. What do you do? White team.
Your father is drunk and he's trying to drive you home. First of all, you should take the keys from him. You should call either a sister or somebody else in your family and tell them what's going on. They can probably come up here somewhere. They can drive out there. They can get you and your father home safely. That way, nothing can, you know, all deaths can be avoided. Nothing bad can happen to you or your father.
Great team.
I would stay wherever I'm at and at least try to call somebody, because if you don't, then you might get in an accident and you know what's gonna happen after that. You just need help. So just stay where you at.
Vote. I'm glad I'm not voting. Wait, hold them high, please.
We're going to get further clarification on the answers. I just want to give a quick admonition.
Mm-hmm.
Even though you may feel like you know the answer, both teams, make sure you use the 20 seconds, okay? Because somebody else in your team may have a good point that you need to incorporate in your answer, in your response. So use the time.
This is a good one. Last question. What would you do if your ex wanted to get back with you, but you already liked somebody else?
Don't go together no more, so I would do whatever makes me happy. If I feel I still like that person.
Vote. White team point.
Do we feel they need to come back again?
Do we need to see this team again next week?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. You guys will continue on to round two. You're up one. You guys did an excellent job, especially this being your first time. This is all three of your first time on the panel. Good job. Y'all make a really good team. You guys will be battling them again next week. If you win that round and win the next round, you have an opportunity to win the Gucci bag. Okay, let's give them a hand, everybody. Okay, now, I see a lot of boyfriend and girlfriend questions out here. We're going to discuss further in how we feel about boyfriend and girlfriend. If a guy or a girl wants to break up with you and later want to get back with you after they dated your best friend, what would you do? And you can answer any way you want to answer. This is not a positive action anymore. Okay, if your boyfriend or girlfriend broke up with you, end up dating one of your really good friends, and then tried to get back with you, what would you do? Anybody can answer this. It's not a positive action. Whatever you want to do. Go ahead. What would you do?
Well, first, I would cut him. I would cut him off because you can't date me, then date my best friend, then try to date me again, so that wouldn't really happen again. Then I would talk to my best friend about dating my boyfriend. Like, if you were really my friend, why would you date my boyfriend?
Okay, go ahead.
I've
had
a
situation,
something
like this.
Okay.
And I would first talk to my friend, because my friend should be there first, mm-hmm. if she's my friend. And then second, I wouldn't even feed into it. I would cut the person off. And I would talk to my best friend about it and see if we can get through it. Because, boy, you can't fight over my whole this point.
Right, right.
Very good.
Okay, go ahead.
But all I would say is, you're a grown hopper. So
I'm like, what? Said
what? You're a grown hopper.
Anybody
else?
Males don't care. What do you mean males don't care? Who said that? Oh, this is getting good.